Right, see if we can get this done quickly, because it's too hot to stay in here for any length of time. Do a spacer in there somewhere. In fact, that's slipping in there. There's a bit of glue on it, I think. The noise you can probably hear is the cooling fan in the background trying to keep me cool in this room. At least while it's hot in here, the blue tack's nice and sticky. Okay, looks like it works. We'll give it a run on the floor. So this is still just the original plastic wheels, no grip, and I still haven't recharged that battery in it either. Still, steering looks like it works. Actually, for hard plastic tyres, that's not doing badly. As long as I don't push it too fast. Well, I'll actually say that is a complete success. Yeah, pleased with that. I might do another episode with some rubber on the wheels to give them tyres so they got better grip, but at the moment I'm happy with that. So just a quick recap of what we got underneath. We've got my own 3D design chassis. Switch that off. To replace the original friction or flywheel motor with full hobby grade. Small servo, I can't remember what size that is, but it's smaller than the ordinary 9 gram. That's a 9 gram servo. And that one's the next one down. 3D printed gears, 3D printed gearbox and chassis, 3D printed steering, and I went through several evolutions, I suppose. Started off with this just to make sure we got the pillars in the right place so that it fits straight into the existing posts. And that one there, which I showed you briefly, is somebody else's chassis design, which is a print in place. You print it standing that way up and it prints all the way up and everything's included in the one print. And that worked fine, but I wanted to do my own design. So, oh, I modified that to actually stretch it to fit. So this is the original hard plastic wheels. This one, I had hard plastic wheels on that I put rubber tape around the outside to give it rubber tyres, and they help it grip. So I might do the same with that one in a later video, but I just wanted to get this one finished so people could see it working. If I just switch that back on again. So. Yeah. Pleased with that.
Thanks for watching. If you want more information, check down below in the video description. If you like this video, you might like this one up here. And if you want to subscribe, you can check out my channel over here. Up here is my latest video on my channel, and down here is a video playlist associated with the video you've just watched. Thanks again for watching.